muss es.
Ja.
Hey, I'm done with your weapon.
Oh yeah, we'll be able to get the engine blade so we can do that. But first of all, where's this hunt? That's the same fucking place we were just at, I'm sure of it. God damn, I wish I activated both of them at the same time. I'll tell you what, I'll take the car this time. Because after this hunt, I'm going to go fast travel back here, I think. And then I'm going to
here we go. Seat belts.
Fast travel to Hammerhead to get the weapon. So back in Hammerhead, just quickly to collect this drain lance. Is it a drain lance?
Let's hit up the shop.
Something like that. I don't know. It's a level 3 weapon.
Here she is, your weapon reborn.
Engine blade 3.
Gotta say, that's a right old piece you managed to find. Must have been 30 odd years ago when they was in service. Over in Crown City. Finding the right tools for these relics took it out of me.
Sorry to hear.
Ah, but while I was rummaging through my stuff, an interesting item turned up. Go on, take it.
What is it?
A little something I'd loaned to your old man during our trip way back when.
Oh yeah, he knew Noctis's dad.
He loved it so much he'd find every chance he could to help me out with it.
Oh yeah, Regis.
But when it came time for him to give it back, he scratched some nonsense into it.
Huh. Nonsense?
Always irked me, so it's fitting I dump it on the sun.
So, like, you got a hammer?
Sid's old hammer.
Story to go with it. Not a bad deal if you ask me.
An unexpected side of His Majesty.
Yeah, it is.
If y'all are having car trouble, Cindy's your girl. Oh, my aching.
So that means we definitely haven't got the other items for the other weapons quest. Fucking hell, ultimate blade. 364 damage. Holy shit, I'm fucking having that, mate. When did I get that? I don't even know when I got that. Fucking, that's a fucking beast, mate. That'll be good having the Rune Saber. Yeah. That benefits our health. What do we lose? Two eight. So we use like lose 11 on our MP. An ultimate blade, that's what it must be then, because can't see any other fucking weapons like that. So anyway, like, comment, subscribe if you enjoyed that. If not, go fuck yourself. And I'll see you in my next video.